Hi everyone! Today, we're making a prime rib dinner for a birthday. This meat that you're seeing here is from Costco.